हाँ चलिए। हाँ
हेलो स्टूडेंट,
थोड़ा थोड़ा और आगे आगे। हाँ बस।
हेलो स्टूडेंट, सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कन्वर्स ऑफ बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम। सो लेट अस सी स्टेटमेंट। इफ अ लाइन डिवाइड्स एनी टू साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, इफ अ लाइन डिवाइड्स एनी टू साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इन द सेम रेशियो, देन द लाइन मस्ट बी पैरेलल टू द थर्ड साइड। हियर देयर इज अ लाइन DE and it divides the sides, the other two sides of a triangle, that is AB and AC, in the same ratio. That means AD upon DB and AE upon EC is given. Then we have to show that, we have to prove DE is parallel to third side, that is BC. So what is given here? A triangle ABC and a line intersecting AB in D and AC in E, such that AD upon DB and AE upon EC, it is given. Now we have to prove DE parallel BC, DE is parallel to BC. So let us assume E is not a midpoint of AC, let F is a midpoint of AC, that is DF is, DE is not parallel to BC, let DF is parallel to BC. So here assumptions, let DE be not parallel to BC, then there must exist a line parallel to BC, let DF parallel BC. Once DF parallel BC, so by basic proportionality theorem or Thales theorem, we can write AD upon DB, that is AD upon DB equals to this AF upon FC. Let this is equation first. Now it is given. What is given? AD upon DB equals to AE upon EC. It is given. So let this is equation 2. So from equation 1 and 2, now we have here AD upon DB, AD upon DB, both are same. That is LHS is same. So by similarity, if LHS is same from both the equation, that is RHS will also equal. So AF upon FC equal to AE upon EC. Now we can add same quantity in both sides and we can subtract. So let us add 1 to the both side. So AF upon FC plus 1 and AE upon FC plus 1. While taking LCM, it will be here, you can AF plus FC, AF plus FC upon FC, and in the right side AE plus FC upon FC. Okay, sorry, this is EC, this is the EC. So here now this one AF plus FC, that is AC distance. So here we can write AC upon FC, and similarly AE plus EC, which is equal to AC, so we can write AC upon EC. Now AC EC can be cancelled because both are in the numerator, so we have FC equals to EC, FC equals to EC, FC equals to EC. That means this is only when possible, when both point in the same. So this is possible only when F and C coincide. That means DE parallel BC. That means we can say DE parallel BC. This is the converse of BPT theorem. That's all.